Hey, what's up, 9Round Nation? We got a brand new signature combination coming up. This month, we're gonna work the Bruiser. So when you start the Bruiser, you're gonna first make sure you're in a great fighter stance. Make sure those hands are up, those elbows are in, and your front hand's ready to go nice and quick, because we're gonna start with a jab uppercut combination with that front hand. So you work that jab upper, again, nice and quick, but make sure that that hip's dropping for the uppercut, and then come through nice and strong with your total body. Then after the uppercut, we add the cross and the hook. Now, once you get that down, we're gonna add the third and final layer. After that hook, you're gonna duck and roll, keeping your eyes up, looking at your target, hook with the front hand, and then the knockout cross. Let's recap the Bruiser one more time. We're gonna go jab upper with the front hand, cross hook, duck and roll, hook, and then the knockout cross. So there you have it, 9Round Nation. There's the Bruiser. Keep working it and knock it out.